What a lucky student are you?
Nga oli muyizi munnamukisa.
Who sit?
Atula.
Test for promotion.
Ebigezo olw'okuzibwa.
How lucky you are!
Nga oli munnamukisa.
If you are seated a test today.
Bw'oba otudde ekigezo
olwaleero. If you are seated a test these days.
Bw'oba otudde ekigezo ennaku zino.
That test is not a curse.
Ekigezo ekyo si kikolimo.
It is for a promotion.
Kya kuzibwako.
From a class where you are.
Kibiina mw'oli.
To another class.
Kibiina ekirala.
People are laughing at you.
Abantu bakusekerera.
Because you reject to sit the exam.
Kubanga ogaana okutuula ebigezo.
Listen to this.
Uliriza kino.
God will make a way where seem to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my. While I'm sitting my exams,
nga ntudde ekigezo kyange,
he will be my guide.
Yajja okunnungamyanga.
He works in a way
akola mu ngeri
you cannot see.
Gwe tosobola kulaba.
People not knowing how you come out of that situation,
abantu nga tebamanyi ngeri gy'onova mu mbeera eyo.
I assure you,
nkukakasa,
there is a way God will work it out and you are
out.
It may be even sickness.
Who is okubobu wa
day? I assure you.
Kukakasa.
You'll be healed in a way in which your enemy, in which the people who look at you do not understand. God heals in a way people do not understand. God delivers in a way people do not understand. God promotes somebody in a way people do not understand. Don't worry. God do not test people.
Katonda tagezesa bantu.
But he allows tests.
Naye akkiriza ebigezo.
Because why?
Kubanga lwaki?
He knows.
Amanyi.
He has deposited faith into your heart.
Nti atadde okukkiriza mu mutima gwo.
And once you show up faith.
Era bw'olaga okukkiriza.
He will respond
ajja kwanukula
with the power
n'amaanyi
and ability
n'obusobozi
to open the way for you
okugulirawo ekkubo.
That miracle
ekyamagero ekyo,
that will be your testimony. Your faith
okukkiriza kwo
should be immersed. Two
ekyokubiri,
your faith must use the scripture.
Okukkiriza kwo kuteekwa okukozesa ekyawandiikibwa.
Your faith must use what God said.
Okukkiriza kwo kuteekwa okukozesa Katonda kye yayogera.
What God said he can do.
Katonda kye yayogera nti kyasobola okukola.
He will do it.
Ajja kikola.
But faith is always discouraged by doubt.
Naye okukkiriza kumalibwamu amaanyi okubuusabuusa.
11:22 of Mark.
Marko esula y'11 olunyiro lwa 22.
So Jesus answered and said to them, have faith in God. For assuredly I say to you, whoever says to this mountain, be removed and be cast into the sea, and does not doubt in his heart, but believes that those things he says will be done, he will have whatever he says. Therefore I say to you, whatever things you ask when you pray, believe that you receive them and you have them. And whenever you stand praying, if you have anything against anyone, forgive him, that your Father in heaven may also forgive you your trespasses. But if you don't forgive, neither will your Father in heaven forgive you your trespasses. Have faith in God.
Bwana okukkiriza mu Katonda.
If you say to this mountain,
Bwana ogamba olusozi luno nti,
be thou removed.
Sikulibwawo.
If you say I want to go to Britain,
bw'ogamba nti njagala kugenda mu Bungereza,
there are many mountains between you and Britain.
Waliwo ensozi nyingi nnyo wakati wa ne Bungereza.
They will be lowered.
Zijja kukakana.
When you are in an aircraft,
oli mu nyonyi,
faith will lift you up.
Okukkiriza kujja kuyimusa.
Say, oh Lord Jesus,
gamba nti ayi mukama wange Yesu,
as you have allowed,
nga bw'okkiriza,
this test,
ekigezo kino,
for my promotion,
olw'okuzibwa kwange,
and for your glory,
era olw'ekitiibwa kyo,
I've allowed it.
Nzikiriza.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Mu linnya ly'amaanyi erya Yesu Kristo.
You test.
Gwe ekigezo.
You test.
Gwe ekigezo.
I overcome you.
Nkuwangula.
I'm stronger than you.
Ndi nkusinga amaanyi.
Your mountain.
Gwe olusozi.
before me in the name of Jesus Christ. Be lowered down now, O Lord Jesus. As your name is lifted up above everything, I'm in your name, Jesus. Lift me higher. And Christ Jesus will pray.